As the COVID-19 pandemic continues, families are being affected. One family struggling with the lockdown is the Waino family of Makakilo Oahu. Terry Waino is the head of the family and has found himself struggling with his responsibilities.
I work at Maʻili Elementary School as a preschool teacher.
For Waino, working from home has been a difficult task.
I need to get more into technology, which I don't care to do or like to do.
It's not just the changes in technology that Waino is facing.
I miss my preschool students.
Besides teaching his students, Waino is also faced with the new responsibility of teaching his own children, who are also sheltering in place at home.
He used to do a lot of his work on time and, you know, eager to do it. Now he's more laid back.
My thoughts on distant learning is that it's harder to do things at home. Because at school, I get all my work done, but at home, I can't do because in a different environment.
In addition to his teaching job, Waino and his wife, Hugh, are restaurant owners who are struggling to keep their business afloat due to the new COVID-19 mandates.
Before the COVID-19, I think I'm successful with the business. I work hard. I'm so happy. So now I think like I fell. I don't know how the future going on.
With the restaurant business slowing down significantly, the family is facing other problems.
There are other difficulties in my life besides my school or working as a teacher. I have a restaurant. I want to make sure we make profit. I have homes, make sure the renters are paying their rent.
I don't make money. I lose money. We had to work. For work fee, for pay the rent, we can afford anything.
But even with all the hardships, the Waino family has chosen to look at the bright side of their situation.
The good things that the pandemic has given me is spending time with my kids, my family.
As they spend time together, they are looking forward to the day when this pandemic will be over.
The hope for this pandemic is to find a vaccine, everyone gets healthy or stay healthy, and have normalcy in their life.
I hope the pandemic over for everyone on the world, on the live healthy life, and everyone get well, can go enjoy the life, go my restaurant, eat the pho.
This is Denise Cabrera from Waiʻanae Intermediate School for HIKI No.
HIKI No, Thursday at 7:30 on PBS Hawaii.